separating the trio as they cleared the third flight. Very, very big there. Let's Go Amigo. It's a huge leap as they now make their way towards flight number four. Tara Line out in front. All eyes on Let's Go Amigo here in second. Then comes Annie Wicks in third. And again, it's a huge leap, taking an age to land as a result. I suspect David Bass might be thinking that the pace needs to be lifted here on Let's Go Amigo